And a double to open. Rain. Another double. Ertuk. Alafala's going to go have a look at this. Ooh, that's pretty darn close. But the hit is given. Not a posture we've seen her in often today. Another double. Another double. And another. Well, there she. Double. Looks like they're looking for a foot hit to the foot. And before. Huge block out there from Elena Ertuk. And Elena Ertuk is our 2022 Cadet Women's Épée World Champion. And she has been on top of her game for 2 days.